clean water, minimum wage. That really, to me, is important because realizing the cost of living today, even $15 isn't enough. So that's dear to me. And voting rights, because there's an effort all around the United States to, you know, disenfranchise people. And so that too is important. We owe it to ourselves and to our foreparents to get out and vote. So many of us, so many before us died for this privilege, so it's just something that we should do.